Oh, man. There we go.
Talk to your dad.
What? Why?
Fighting without hope is no way to live. It's just a way to die. I want you to find the hope you were named for. Staying alive, I can help you with. But I can't give you hope. If you go to see your father.
You think meeting my dad will make anything better? He's never listened to a word I've said. He'll never believe all this Lassie stuff. Snow believed Sarah, didn't he?
Survive. That's some crowd. Gonna need a plan.
Since when have heroes ever needed plans?
Poor guy that knelt twice.
Take care of him.
Lightning, listen to me.
Get moving.
No, you don't understand. Sarah's all right. She'll turn back.
take care of Hope.
Wait!
And then there were three.
They're here! Hold it!
Gotta go. So how you been?
You don't have meta guards. I wonder if you can actually win. Actually, yeah, we can use potions. Let's go ahead and get our menu, and then we'll do this. We can get our freaking stat boost. Thank you. He's almost maxed already. Chapter 7, no way to Okay. Yep.
Ice him over!
Sudden, we're actually doing damage.
How about this? How about this? Lights out!
Oh my gosh, he just missed. He just straight up missed.
What's up?
Where have you been?
I got taken in.
Wait, what?
Not by enemies. It was the cavalry, not SICOM. Leader's name is Rains. He said he'd lend us Lysee a hand. So now, your hero is back.
Why would the army help us? That doesn't make sense.
The military's got all kinds. Not all of them like the Sanctum. Don't worry. I'll handle the bad guys. Come on.
We have... I would hope. Not the best duo. Nothing else there. Dinner just for him. And it doesn't really matter for snow.
Is that some kind of Lassie power?
Oh, welcoming parties here. Okay, let me see the shop. There's apartment. Those aren't bad for upgrading either. Wait a minute. I forgot to check. How much does... What? 2,500. Yeah. That's your main source of income. That and the credit chips you can get from these guys.
Nothing to worry about!
Oh, I thought everybody just backed off of him.
How about this?
No problem.
And it can run perfectly fine on ice. Does that make sense? Nice.
Stop and think too much. I'll never do anything.
I want the item.
No one's dying today.
We might. See if I can show you why.
What the hell?
Okay. Apparently sneak attacking sucks here.
Bring it on! Who actually saw me? I'm gonna say, I think there's a weapon for him somewhere. Oh,
I didn't know you were here.
Great stuff, Hope. It's all about teamwork.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Okay. Especially with help attacking them.
As long as I have gold,
not bad.
I can fight.
We should need him down here.
I think we're almost there. You've changed, haven't you? Seems like you've toughened up.
I'm a Lassie. I had to.
Yeah, the only ones that ought to be fighting the army are us dumb grown-ups.
You think it's stupid to fight?
It is if you get killed. Anyway, just lay low. Let the dummies duke it out. The army's no match for Nora, right?
He was smiling.
It's me. What's up?
You damn well know what's up. Why haven't you called in?
Sorry, slipped my mind.
Ugh, right. What's your status?
Great, great. Hope's great, too. Are you all right?
I'm great, you're great, everybody's great. Reunion time.
What?
Figure out a rendezvous point. Don't sweat it. That line's hyper-encrypted.
Hey, sis. Is that you?
I'm not your sister.
This city's under our jurisdiction. We're the ones defending it. We should have a say in what's done to protect it.
Attention all units. Ignore all fire zone restrictions. Fire at will.
What?
Whatever it takes to kill the Lassie. Over.
Whatever it takes! You want to start a war in the streets? Civilians are still evacuating. The collateral we're talking about is unacceptable.
You don't know what it's like out there.
You don't understand why we're here. Who do you think it is? Terrified of Pulse and begging us to kill the sea. It's not the Sanctum. It's not us. It's the people.
We'll meet at Hope's place. Felix Heights, 35A.
Right. See you there. Tell Fang hey.
Take care of Hope.
All over it. And I'll tell you more about Sarah when we meet up. I found out she can turn back. There's still hope.
Snow, listen to me. It's about Hope. His mother was...
It's me.
Hope? Hope! Answer me! Hope!
Yelling doesn't fix it.
It's
called interference. You can chit-chat when we get there. I've got point. You fall in behind. And see if you can't cool off that head of yours.
Mm-hmm.
This is basically straight up Blood Rage. Like those. What do you have here? Fake. Devotor. Low. New accessory. Monkey accessory. And now they have curse. Actually, I almost forgot. That would have sucked a little. Where's another? No, I don't. Okay. I could give her strength, but I don't have magic boosting for lightning. I would want another after.
Thank you.
That means doing about 200 more damage for 20 minutes.
Who are you?
Where do I start? I've got a few screws loose, but I'm a lessee, same as you.
Hmm?
Difference being, I wasn't born on Cocoon.
What?
I'm from Grand Pulse, the world below you all hate so much. My partner and I turned a crystal there and gone to sleep. But when we came around, here we were.
Mm.
The reason Cocoon's in such an uproar is the same reason you're here now. Vanil and I woke up.
Which means they were a crystal. And then they stopped being crystal.
Evacuation protocol! We will be moved to a secure location.
Sanctum follows Falcee orders. It's not just after Lassie. They'll target civilians and purge everyone who's a threat.
And more innocents get killed.
You can't take the blame for that.
Someone has to.
We can still save them. You let loose and bring an army to us.
Draw their fire.
I'm supposed to protect you. I can't let this happen.
It's a tough call, that's for sure.
Only one choice, I guess. I try to save everyone. So, Hope, are you with me on this? You just need to look out for yourself.
Hope, you're so blinded by your rage. That's not even good rage. Okay. You can't get anything. You can
Here goes nothing.
Not much of these.
Military operations will be commencing in this area momentarily. For your own safety, a mandatory citywide evacuation has been ordered. Please remain calm and proceed as directed.
Up, guys.
Thank you in advance for your cooperation and swift compliance.
Nothing to worry about.
Okay.
That's what I'm talking about.
Not sure on his damage at all. You did it, Hope. You're somewhat less useless now. Wait, no. We can get something.
Don't they?
Oh, that's right. He goes through here with, nothing like that. There's a weapon for the time there. Chips I can get.
I repeat, citizens, a state of emergency has been declared. Sanctum military operations will be commencing within this area momentarily.
Okay.
And what that does.
For your own safety, okay. A mandatory citywide
upgrades. Wonder if it'll work. Nope. Not sure. Which one that needs them? Okay, let me...
Please remain calm and proceed as directed.
Let me do that then. Crash. Leave. As many as I can.
Directed by security force personnel.
And then we do this. Weapon. River. Turbojet. Money so I can upgrade more, because really just how this goes.
You see that? How about this?
Trying to save people along the way, I guess is how we would put it. By putting ourselves in danger.
Not good.
Is there a problem? Now why don't you just calm down?
What's going on?
I've got you.
I am a Pulse Lassie. I'm here to kill you all.
Come on, let's go. Please.
Stop.
care of that.
Yep.
He'll open fire on a crowd. Doesn't matter who dies. Just wipe them all out.
Correct. Which, thankfully, Snow actually noticed that.
Are they really?
Nope, that's not what I wanted to switch to. Oh my gosh.
Try that on me.
Critical health. Just
Hope, follow my lead.
Throwing that out there. Actually pitiful. Nothing there.
This ain't gonna be.
Should do lightning damage. Yeah, let's do lightning damage. I want to see what it does. Is down. Whoops. Still 5-starred. I can't actually. Thank you. I can't attack him myself to start the battle. Actually, you can't take us. That was magic.
We can't fight that.
I swear, some of these extra voice actors had so much fun.
I'm sorry.
Time to go.
Stop them! Empty those clamps!
Fire!
Gotta stay ahead of them. We walk from here.
Time's a wasting. Felix Heights is that way, right? Still pretty far. A great place for family living. So they say. Looks like it actually might be, huh?
Yeah, well, the Sea don't have family.
Listen to me, kid. I'm an orphan. I barely got to know my family. But someday, I'm gonna have my own. Once I save Sarah and protect Cocoon.
How exactly?
It's a good question. I wanna do what's right.
that everyone hates Lassie. Kinda hard to help someone that's trying to kill you. It'll be tough.
Sounds like a difficult thing to do.
Will work out in the end. As long as we stay together and hold on to hope.
We don't have any. Lassie's only hope is a quick death. Hold on to hope. Yeah, right.
Hey, wait up!
I don't know, let me just pick that. Apparently I can just keep running and they'll never touch me.
Come and get it.
Oh, that's not bad. Is there anything else that it goes with? Oh, we have a Shaman's Mark. That's actually kind of good. Right now.
Leave
this to me.
Probably gonna end up fighting that. Oh, there's gotta be
something around here.
Yeah, not really. Especially if I want that chest.
It's all about team.
Yeah, let me tank it.
Hope, follow my lead. Time to switch, kiddo.
That's not what I wanted.
Thanks, partner.
Thanks.
How about this? It's all about teamwork.
Wow. Okay, not fine.
No.
I definitely thought he would be fine with the protect. Let's try this again.
It's all about teamwork.
Hope, you suck. Gun while it's staggered. Could be wrong, but I don't think it does. Normally, at least.
Follow my lead.
This.
Time to switch, kiddo.
You're so bad.
How about this?
Honestly, I probably should have fought these guys some more. I mean, there's an item over there. I don't want that item. Whatever.
Yeah, we are sure that this is the right way.
Time to switch, kiddo.
Okay, that's nice.
switch, kiddo.
Good. Do we get an incentive chip? Nope. That's okay. That would've been nice. Garbage. You're legitimate garbage. You couldn't get anything else, as much as I can remember you couldn't. And boss time.
wanted to ask you something.
What's that?
You say you want a family. What if they were taken from you?
Well, then, I'd take them back.
And what if you couldn't? What if you knew who was to blame?
Well, then, there'd be trouble. Hey, are you okay? Did you get hit in the head or something? I guess we'll have to talk about this later.
This guy will be.
Don't just stand there.
Hope, wait!
So many Phoenix Downs.
Try that on me. Thanks, partner.
That went well, though.
Yeah!
But for Hope dying because he sucks.
If you need to take a break, why don't we do it over there? Here.
I'm not thirsty.
Okay. Well, don't want to waste it.
Mommy?
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 Sounds like Titus.
I can't. Snow? What do you plan to do? I need to know.
I told you. Save Sarah, protect Cocoon, and have myself a big, happy family. Still, it's a long road ahead.
Or maybe not Solana. Whatever happens, things will work themselves out. Even if you're Lassie, you gotta keep fighting.
Yeah. And what if that gets people around you involved? What happens when your actions end up ruining someone's life? What if someone dies? What then, Snow? How do you pay for what you've done?
I can't!
Right? There is nothing that can make something like that right again. When someone's dead, when someone's gone, words are useless.
So that's it? People die and you just run away?
I know! It's all my fault. I don't know how to fix it. Where do you start? What do you say? All I can do is go forward. Keep fighting and surviving until I find the answers I need.
There are no answers! You're running from what you deserve!
Well, why don't you tell me what I deserve?
The same fate! Nora Estine. She was my mother. And she died because of you!
You! You're the one she meant!
Felt pretty well. So that's good. I would like to save.
When we came out of crystal stasis, we didn't remember our focus or what we'd done. All we could do was wander cocoon, looking for what we'd lost.
Let's give up! Forget our focus! We don't need it!
We don't need it? Look, if we don't figure it out and pull it off, you're gonna be a thief!
It's just... making a kid that young, Alyssie. It's not right!
Yeah, it's unfair. But guess what? We grin and bear it like good Lassie, or the Falsie starts making more. Like that girl the other day. It doesn't matter what our focus is. We do it, whether we like it or not.
But...
say we call it quits. You think these people will let us go? They'll lynch us in the street. Listen, Vanille. We do what we gotta do, and get ourselves off this filthy world as fast as we can.
Fine.
You get out of here first. I'll buy you some time. Now, don't you worry. I'll come and find you, no matter where you go. Took care of them all. Vanille was long gone. After that, Reigns and his cavalry found me. I never stopped searching for Vanille, but I couldn't find him.
It'll still be a little while.
I focus.
So, you're telling me Sarah will come back to life someday too?
Yep. We didn't do our job right. That's why it made her a Lassie. We messed up. Sorry.
that it? You sure better hope so. But whether we're square, that's up to Sarah. You sound exactly like Snow. And he didn't hit me. Wait, he already knows this? Wow. That's a load off. Glad I apologized. You apologized so you'd feel better? Guess so.
Guess so.
How about you? Feel any better now that you hit me? It didn't change anything. Tell that to my jaw. Felix Heights is up there. Still a ways before we get to Hope's place. Better pick it up. We'll head through that gate. Right.
Give me that one first. Let me change for you. Yeah. Get me about times two on a accessory or weapon. I've played through this before.
Bring it on.
It's just been a little while. Actually, I don't think I finished it. Weapon. keep dodging.
Hardly worth the effort.
Let's see, is this the weapon? Yep. Getting better though. Proof counter. 23 and 12 with improved counter, or 5 and 35. For level that up, I think they'll be better for the improved counter. Otherwise, I'll leave it like that. When you do this,
show no fear.
Now the behemoths start screaming. And that's when they get dangerous.
Let's get snow on the line. Damn thing's still jammed. He can take care of himself. We'll just have to believe that. Hey, Fang. The others are safe, right? If any of us got caught, they'd make an announcement. Yeah, they would. They'd have to let everyone know that the big bad Lassie can't hurt him no more. These cocoon people, bunch of cowards and blowhards. These cocoon people have spent centuries under Falsi law, in constant fear of a pulse invasion. If it weren't for Sarah, I'd have been out there too.
hunting Lassie. Would have been nothing but targets to me.
Well, Grand Pulse is just as twisted. Cocoon's a floating nest of vipers, ready to strike. Or so I thought.
So, you became a Lassie to fight the vipers. And destroying the nest is your... I mean, our focus now.
Until we woke up here, we'd been in crystal stasis. Which means we must have completed our first focus. Why can't I remember that part? My childhood's clear as day. But the one thing I need, it's just gone. Blank. Like an empty page. I reach for the memory, and nothing's there. Then there's my brand. It's all messed up. Vanille and me, we lost our past. And our focus.
And now, you want to find them? Be a Pulse Lassie? An enemy of Cocoon?
Pulse and Cocoon can rot for all I care. If I don't figure out our focus soon, Vanille's gonna be a Sith. I'll tear down the sky if it'll save her.
Don't switch it to me. Okay, good. Hold this up. Let's see. Hey there. Oh, come on. Do I have to fight them? This is why I hate chess.
Show no fear.
Predictable.
Let's see. Yeah, we're doing enough damage this time. I think it needs 3. It needs more than 3. That works. I definitely should have waited. Yeah.
Hey, Lyman. Call me Light. Did you see Vanille's brand? No. No, huh? Want to know how long until it's Seath City? Just look at your brand. You start getting more arrows, and then finally an eye. Once it opens all the way, you're done. Let's have a look. Don't be shy.
Okay.
Nowhere near. You got time. Still, you never know. Some people, doesn't take so long. You get a nasty shock, it can speed up the process. Vanille's brand must be pretty far along by now. I gotta save her and get her home.
To Pulse, you mean?
To Grand Pulse. I hear that the Sanctum prevents people from leaving Cocoon. I'd like to see him try and stop me.
So, that's your plan.
Hmm?
Wish I had one. Without Sarah, without a future, there's nothing to plan for. There's no way out of this mess, and no way to fight it. I'm stuck trading blows with the Sanctum, but that's no plan. Even if we topple the government, where's that leave us? With nothing to fight for, I might as well be dead.
Your sister. You've got plenty to fight for. Think about it. Don't you want to see Sarah after she wakes up? That's your future right there. All you gotta do is survive. It's simple.
Right.
Snow, they found him.
Yep. That was them. They blew up. Kind of. Luckily, none of the class hit them and cut them in half.
Hope. Hey, Hope!
Probably a few broken ribs, maybe a little bit of internal bleeding. I'm sure he's fine.
Transfer request will not be granted.
That'll be for sure not you. That one. Perfect. Surviving on 11. Phoenix down, good. Use this for hope when he's sitting there dying. A tungsten bang. Do you have a bang on? You do. Put that on to get this ball off. Actually. Health, or do you want more physical? I want more physical wall. You can put that. Hey, she got a sneak attack.
Ha!
Okay, this too should be easy. Black belt resist physical by 10%. Do that instead. Maybe Christmas. Quake now. That was a good meta guard.
End of the road. Let's wrap this up.
Hmm.
I think Lightning's doing more damage than Fang is. Actually, I'm pretty sure she is. Like, pretty easily.
I feel like that'd be really difficult.
Climbing while holding somebody. Yeah, doesn't sound like a great time.
Why'd you save me?
I was asked to keep you safe. By Lightning.
Yeah.
And by Nora. I'm sorry. What happened? It was my fault. I put her in danger. I know that. Let me make things right.
You told me before that you couldn't.
And that words were useless and a lot of other things I shouldn't have said. I didn't know what to do. I didn't know how to set things straight. So I didn't. I thought if I couldn't make up for it, then all the apologies in the world wouldn't mean a thing. So I decided I had to find a way to pay for it first, before I'd even have the right to say sorry. But it's like you said, I was using that as an excuse so I could run from my own guilt. That hit home. Oh. Look, Hope. I know what happened was my fault. I don't deny it, and I am sorry. Here. That's lights, isn't it?
Why'd you...
That knife was a present from Sarah. To keep her safe. She trusted you with something that important. You should be the one to carry it. I'll find a way to make things better. Just give me time. If nothing I do is good enough, then I'll take any punishment you want to dish out.
She's gone, Snow. You can take the blame, but it won't bring her back.
I'm sorry.
I knew it all along. I knew it, but I had to blame someone. I had to.
He had to. Because he's a big baby.
I needed a reason to keep on fighting.
It wasn't someone's fault. It was mine. Take it out on me. And keep yourself alive until you do. That. You don't even need any help. You're all right. That's good to see. Just let me catch my breath. Oh.
Another one. I don't think he's got this one.
Always the hero. You wanna die? You can't. I won't let you!
pretty sure we need to survive. I wonder if you're gonna target me. I think we didn't have to do some damage to it.
Where's Snow?
He's okay.
He's completely knocked out.
Thing'll never know what hit it. Time for a check.
Like you the snow. That'd be great. Okay, that's on it.
Don't want to lose, do ya?
Gotta stay in control.
Right, these don't always launch.
Quit wasting my time. Time for a check.
Kill it this time. Which you did. Which do it instead. And 8 abominable wings. Nice.
Operation Nora didn't work out. Oh, my.
You'll be okay. I'll keep you safe.
Nobody's keeping you safe, Hope.
Me too. I mean, at least I'll try. I'll try to watch out for you two.
Don't forget about this one.
He's fine.
That one will be all right.
He's too stubborn to die.
Knowing you'll always be welcome, no matter how much has changed. That's what having a home is all about.
Most of the party together. Just missing Seven Vanilla. Yeah, let's go ahead and do this stuff. I might end early. I have stuff to do. Do the boss battle here. And then I'll probably end.
Hope!
Mom's gone.
Nora.
Dad, I know. I'll be in my room. We're gonna rest up, then we'll leave. If they find out you're sheltering Lassie, they'll...
Huh? You're my son! This is your home. Son.
I think there's nothing down here. It's later when they just had to raid the place. I put those on. Chapter 7 is long. TV on.
Now for an update on the situation in Palampolam. The Lisee continue their desperate flight, and the military has now launched an all-out campaign to eliminate them. In the event you must leave your home, please follow the instructions broadcast on this channel.
Must be the kid's family.
Roughly 2,500 civilians believed to have come in contact with the Lisee are now being held in quarantine by the Sanctum. Our latest Instapoll has shown a vast majority in favor of the immediate purging of these individuals, believing their treatment.
Lay down.
Just Insta-cut him.
All right. See, you took the kid's toy away.
He gave it back to me. Said he didn't need it anymore.
Go figure.
It was too much.
Hmm?
What happened to Sarah? All I could think about was what could I have done? I hated myself for not trusting her. It hurt too much. I couldn't face it. Look, Snow. I'm sorry. Forgive me.
For what?
Everything.
If you told me your real name, I suppose I could.
Have Sarah tell you when she comes back.
Deal.
My dad said he'd like to see you guys. He wants to talk.
Yeah, put his shirt on first.
The blame is mine. I couldn't save her.
If it wasn't for Snow, I wouldn't be here right now.
Snow? Did Nora? Did she say anything to you?
Hope. She said to get him home.
Hmm. And that's exactly what you've done.
Phew.
Face to face like this, it's hard to believe you're all dangerous fugitives.
Oh, we're very dangerous.
But the entire world is scared to death of you, Lassie. No, not even just you. People who've helped you, bumped into you. Sometimes it's even just people who've walked by one of you. They think they're tainted and want every one of them purged.
The Sanctum's a puppet of the Foul Sea. To them, our lives don't mean anything at all. We'll stop this. Take down the Sanctum and save Cocoon.
You've thought that through? If Lassie take down the Sanctum, fear of Pulse will only get worse. It won't stop at fear. People will take up arms and stand against you. Can you imagine it? The rampant violence.
When the government's control is gone, the citizens will revolt. So what then? We're supposed to just smile and eat a bullet? That means you too.
I know I'm part of this. I'm on your side of the fence. Harbor of Lassie and a public enemy.
Coming here was a bad idea.
I swear. Things extra level character like changes every time.
We're all here. Let's figure this out together. Huh?
Hope! In the back!
You're not ready for this. I'll stay here. No. Help my dad.
I get to make my paradigms and stuff first. Paradigm. First things first. Good.
Yeah, we'll take that. This one. Off on that one too. That's amazing how annoying that is.
We barricade ourselves in here, they're not gonna just give up and go away.
There's some. Definitely gonna be the main two. If you're saying that, I think there's an open back here.
The adrenaline's flowing now.
I hear. Are you serious? This picks up on them from here. That's actually annoying. Oh, we can send a church run too. yeah, that's not bad.
Try not to get lost.
What is this though?
These two.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yeah, you can put that one on. I'm glad I grabbed that. That's a little better. Oh yeah, crystal. Here.
Another incentive chip, and then we'll continue.
Turn the tide!
Okay, could have just done the two and been okay. That's okay. Down center chip. This can still... we did get. And time to go kill a boss. Basically a giant airship.
Is it over? Are they?
They're fine. Your son's a tough kid.
The battalion. They'll take out the whole building next.
Probably.
Dad!
Hope! Thank goodness. Are you hurt?
No. How about you?
Still in one piece.
Thank you.
Don't shoot! I'll show you what a Lassie looks like!
No way, shot his arm. No, C is ripped.
Me! I'm a Lassie! Surprised? Expected some kind of monster? I'm flesh and blood, like you! An ordinary citizen of Cocoon! Don't you get it? This has been our home our whole lives! How could we even think about destroying it? We want to protect this place just as much as you!
He's on our side? I don't see what he's lying. What if he's telling us it's a trick?
You must be Snow Villiers. Yag Roche, Psycom Division. I understand your plight. However, the Pulse threat is not so easily dismissed. The very existence of Ulysses puts every last one of us in danger. Tell me, do you really think your life is worth more than the lives of millions of Cocoon citizens? I do not. And so, it falls to me to order your execution. It's that simple. It is my responsibility to see you put down. Your lives are forfeit.
Oh, cut the crap! You want Lassie? Then kill Lassie! Why do other people have to die? The purge has gotta stop!
Do you think we want to purge our own people? If any trace of Pulse remains, the populace will erupt into chaos!
Without sacrifice, how would they know?
Without the purge, Cocoon will die. Who fired? I gave no order! No!
Time to go.
Your dad. We threatened you and forced you to help us. Got it?
There must be something
else.
Do
what she says.
I can't let you get dragged into this. I want to stay here, but there's no place for Lassie. I'm going with the others. We'll survive somehow.
Have so far.
I promise you that.
Except for Hope, he keeps dying.
Dad, I hate to run out on you.
You're not running! This is not running away. You've made a choice. You'll survive and do what needs to be done.
You mean complete my focus?
Don't you worry about that. You make the choice.
Emotionally, he's hugging you. Physically, he can't.
Thanks, Dad.
Damn it.
Time for a giant airship fight.
Let's see if we're set to do this.
Our turn, hero.
What? I can handle a little gas.
Catch your breath. I'll throw in some hits for you.
Go!
ease.
This will be quick. Give it your best shot.
Gosh, Knight, please move.
Let's go!
That was it.
Follow my lead.
Go.
You're gonna squirm!
And it's dead. Woo! Alright. Workshop. Iron standard. Okay, once this stuff is over and I can save, I will end stream.
Again? There's no end to these guys!
Don't get cute. Right, let's move it.
Take care, Dad.
When it comes to home and family, we never keep either as close as we should. Whoever stops to think that this time could be the last.
All right. That will be the end of stream then. I think that was in chapter 7 too. So pretty good. Let's see. Do I have anybody to host? No. Okay. Yep. What's today? Thursday. So tomorrow, 6 to 9. Yeah. Thanks for coming, guys. And I'll see you guys tomorrow.